Okay, so from that position, how tight does the knee feel?
Pretty tight and even up in here.
Okay, so what I want you to do is just lay down and relax. Keep the foot where it is. So the foot right now is kind of stuck to the mat. It would be the same as if you were in your bed and yes, you were, you know, foot resting on the bed. What I want you to do is I want you to think of pulling against the mat and enough that it makes your body slide down just a little bit, but it's not really going to bend the knee more than 2-3 degrees most. So you pull down and then you push up, and you pull down and you push up. The foot doesn't slide, your body just barely like that, and then relax. And I want you to push yourself up like you're pushing your feet away from your body, and relax. So it's just these little movements. So I want you to pull down again, relax, and push yourself up again, and relax. Now, do you feel like when you're pulling down, are you using your hands to pull down or are you using your feet? And it's okay if you're using your hands, it's just a different exercise. So try to use your feet.
Okay.
Pull down.
Okay, good.
And relax, and then push up. And relax. So I mean, this is perfect. You're not even moving more than an inch maybe in each direction, but you can feel the tension on the knee being different.
Yes.
When you're pulling, when you're pushing. We'll do one more, that's it. And relax. And so now I wanna see if you can bend that knee a little more. Pick up the foot, bring it a little closer to your hip. That's it, perfect. And then just spend some time in that position. Don't push, don't pull, don't do anything. Go to your happy place, think about the sun.